A disturbing new update in the investigation of a missing woman found dead. Sources tell WFAA Heather Schwab's body was found in the refrigerator of a house in McKinney. Her family reported her missing in June, but police got their break this month when the suspect's ex-wife and daughter told them they heard Chad Stevens say he killed Schwab and then buried her in the backyard. Officers found Schwab's body on Sunday and arrested Stevens. Schwab would have turned 36 years old.